Stealing $70,000 worth of Rolex watches from Foxwoods. That's what a Massachusetts man is charged with doing now. The Norwich Bulletin reports 47-year-old Thomas Nee was caught on camera breaking into a display case at Foxwoods Watch Company back in December of 2012. Nee has previous convictions in Massachusetts for armed robbery and breaking and entering.